Police in Central Falls, meantime, have an arrest warrant out for a suspect after a disturbance last night. Officers and a bomb squad called to a home on Lonsdale Avenue near Hendricks Street. Though a man at the home reportedly claimed he was ready to detonate an explosive device, police found no device, and the man is going to be charged for making false bomb threats. Neighbors evacuated as a precaution. Nobody was hurt.